let me get out of this, man, because uh-huh. you're going to get talked. You know what I mean? Yeah. Yeah? You don't like shadows, yeah?
Dirk Beck with you with Keppel Hughes. Keppel, where are you playing at?
I'm playing at East Lake High School.
East Lake? Where's your running back? I thought he was coming down today.
I thought he was.
He said
too,
he was.
But he,
something happened.
His leg,
oh, that's not good. Well, no, let's not worry about him right now. I've seen you at three camps now. You compete hard. I mean, you got a great motor. You love that defensive. You play line, and is that what you got going this year?
Yeah, I'm playing D end, and hopefully, if I get my speed down enough, I'll play fullback.
Ooh, that would be fun to watch. How much you weigh right now?
236.
Okay, you got a great motor. You're gonna be a senior?
Yes.
Okay, about to be a senior. And anything? You working at any collegiate angles right now?
Right now.
Looking to get your name out?
Yeah. Okay. I'm trying to get out there.
So maybe small school, big school, doesn't matter?
Doesn't matter.
Okay, how's your GPA? How's grades?
They're decent.
Got to work on them, huh?
Yeah.
Okay, how's your team going to be this year?
We're going to be pretty good.
I've been hearing.
We're going to go far.
How was the camp today? You enjoy it?
Oh, yeah, it was real fun.
I thought we had some great instructors up here.
Competition and everything.
All right.
Kip, I got one question for you. What's your favorite plate lunch?
Your favorite play
I
lunch.
It's
I like
a tough one, baby, but you're Loco probably...
Loco Moco. All right. Go, well, you heard it here first. Keppel Hughes' favorite plate lunch, Loco Moco. Okay. Got to go. Got award ceremonies coming up, but nice to talk to you, Keppel. Take care. Have a great season.